And approval of a proclamation declaring the month of September National Preparedness Month. National Preparedness Month is recognized each September and provides an opportunity for communities to remind ourselves that we must prepare ourselves, our families, and our businesses for disasters that happen throughout the year. This past year is a great example. We had new re-emerging disasters, such as volcano eruptions in Hawaii, the traditional wildland fires, floods, hurricanes. Friends on the East Coast are preparing right now for a catastrophic hurricane. And just every September gives us a chance to look at our plan, revise our plans, and practice our plans, and look at different items such as our insurance coverages. Do our policies cover floods, wildland fires, hurricanes? Talk to your insurance company, make sure you're covered for those disasters. Share your plan with your family members, your neighbors, so that if a disaster does happen, your community, your family, your friends, you're all safe and prepared for this upcoming event. Each week this month, we will share important information for the citizens and for our staff to use to make sure that we're ready for disasters that we may face in our region. September 1st through the 8th is Make and Practice Your Plan Week. September 9th through the 15th is Learn Life-Saving Skills Week, such as first aid and CPR. September 16th through the 22nd will be Check Your Insurance Coverage. And September 23rd through the 29th will be Save for an Emergency, Financial Planning for an Emergency. With that, I will read the proclamation. Navajo County Proclamation National Preparedness Month. Whereas every year September is designated as National Preparedness Month, and whereas the theme for National Preparedness Month 2018 is Disasters Happen, Prepare Now, Learn Now. And whereas the primary goal for Navajo County Emergency Management and Preparedness is to form a more resilient community through education, training, exercises, and planning for any and all types of disasters. And whereas the weekly themes this year include information on how to make and practice your plan, learn life-saving skills, check your coverage, and save for an emergency. And whereas throughout the year, Navajo County Emergency Management continues to promote preparedness efforts in the communities throughout Navajo County, the region, as well as the state. Navajo County Emergency Management will continue to strengthen our enduring partnerships, forge new collaborations, and seek new and innovative ways to bring preparedness to the whole community. And whereas the Board of Supervisors would like to officially recognize the hard work and dedication to all those involved in ensuring the safety of our citizens and their property, businesses, and communities, including first responders, volunteers, non-governmental agencies, and most of all, the citizens themselves. Now, therefore, be it proclaimed by the Board of Supervisors of Navajo County and the Sheriff of Navajo County, do hereby proclaim the month of September as National Preparedness Month in Navajo County, Arizona.
Thank you. With that, I'll entertain a motion.
Motion for approval.
Motion for approval.
Second.
Thank you. Of the proclamation National Preparedness Month, and a second by Supervisor Whiting. Further discussion.
Again, I think on this particular day, like we were very appreciative because, you know, given what happened 17 years ago, we're certainly very aware of the job forms you got to do and the work that you need to be doing, you know, at a time like this. And you're always ready, given the health professionals. So again, we thank you for being ready.
All those in favor say aye.
Aye.
Any opposed? Motion carries. Okay, thank you very much. Is there a motion to return to regular session?
So moved.
Second.
All those in favor say aye.
Aye.